Bowser?
Well, Toad, what are you doing?
Oh, I saw that you were wrapping presents over here, so I thought I could use some of your wrapping paper, you know.
No, get your own.
But it's only one present.
What is it and who is it for?
Well, it's for Mario, and it's a Power Star here.
Do you not realize what you're giving him? He's been collecting these for years. He has over like 1,000.
Well, that's okay. Wait. What is this? What?
Oh man, this is sealed pretty tight.
Oh, I got it.
This isn't even a Power Star. How cheap are you?
It's a Power Star like he's never ever seen before. It's a Power Star that breaks into half and gives you so many other little Power Stars.
Okay. First of all, those are mints. I've had them before. Nice try. Second of all, I'm gonna go back and wrap my gifts. Third of all, you're stupid. Bye.
Oh yeah? And what did you get, people? Are you done your Christmas shopping?
Of course I'm done my Christmas shopping. It's December already. I always go and get the best deals, man. You don't know Bowser.
Oh yeah? Then what did you get?
Well, for Peach, I hand-painted this nice vase for her potted plants and whatever. For Mario, I got him Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. And for Luigi, I got him NHL 12. Yeah, get me.
Oh. Well, why don't you give this one to Black Yoshi? He likes guns.
I only buy for those three people. Alright.
Oh. So, who's gonna get them presents? The rest of them?
You.
What?
Me?
Why me?
Why not you?
That's not cool, man. Not cool. My Power Star. I better go put this back on. Okay. Well, I'll be seeing you later. And you're gonna help me pay for all those presents.
No, I'm not.
Okay.